here. Today we are playing more of Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. I'm at the very end of the water level. We're about to go into the next boss, but first I'm going to try and get some more stuff. Okay. These baby Yoshis are hungry for panels. When I blow the whistle, bring one baby Yoshi of each color over here. Okay, so the only one I don't want is the Bowser Yoshi. Don't dare. Okay, we can definitely avoid that. Okay. Oh, I lost track of which one was the right one. Oh no. Okay, well, that's what I get for trying. Okay, good luck to me. I hope this is not a bad one. Fingers crossed. No! Oh, that's too bad. That is way, way, way too bad. Well, in response to that, I'm going to go back to some of the other levels and see if I can get some extra bonuses from earlier. Okay, so where else can we go? We can't go north. I think we can go to that one place. No, I already went there. Yeah, Acorn Plains. Let's try there. There's a couple here I think we can still get. Okay. Yeah, okay, we got one of the acorns. That's pretty good. And then we'll play here. Okay. No Bowsers. Okay. We only want that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. We got it. It's kind of silly they give you the Toadette crown when you can't use it. That's okay, though. Thank you for the mushroom! It's gonna help me out a lot. Alright, so we've got so many power-ups, we should definitely be using them. Let's see what else. Yeah, we'll get some more lives. I could use some. Yeah, I know the deal, Toad. Okay. All right. Give me a bunch of coins, please. Ah. Oh, I missed that one. No. Ah. Oh, I'm trying to focus. We're gonna get it. No. Well, we at least got one up. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, man. I know. But we at least got one up from all the coins. Where else can we go? Let's see. We'll head back down this way. And we'll take this up and over. Layer cake. Let's go back to the sparkling waters and see if we can go backwards from there. And if not, then we can just head forwards. All right, up, up, up. Head back this way. Yeah, okay, there's at least this over here, which we can definitely use. Yeah, we'll do that. And then we'll go back over there to the one-up spot and see what else we can get. Okay, we're doing it the right way this time. Okay. Okay, we don't want that one in the middle. Okay. The rest of these are totally fine. And since you're right here, we'll grab you too. Boop! How'd we do? Yeah! All right, we'll take that. And now we'll see if we can get some more lives. Okay, we almost have a full bar. This should help a lot. Okay, we got this. Now we have a full bar. You know, being prepared feels really good. It just feels really good. Okay. We got it this time. We got it. Okay. We're gonna get so many coins, though. Okay, we got one up, but we got two Bowsers. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh, we got another. Oh. Oh. We just need... I need one. Nope. That's okay. Bye-bye, one-ups. But we got close. Okay, I think that's all the bonuses we can possibly get. So, it's time to give the next boss a shot. Oh, I didn't mean to go that way. What am I gonna do? Oh my gosh, I don't want to have to fight any of these guys. I refuse. You know what? We're just gonna go this way. We're gonna go this way and we're gonna just take a flying leap out. That's fine. See, look, we did it. We solved the problem, guys. We solved the problem. Sparkling waters. I'll take it. And now we're gonna head back to the end of this level. We've got a handful of lives. We've got so many power-ups. We should be okay. The sweet Jeep Jeeps. Okay. And before we go in, we're gonna start with just a regular one. Just a regular one, and we'll go from there. Okay. Where is Torpedo Castle? I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that, guys. That sounds horrible. I'm gonna just oops. Okay. Whew. Okay. I wasted it, but it's okay. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. I swear, we still got this. It's still good vibes. Good vibes all around. Except for the fire vibes. Fire vibes are bad. Well, it's nice that the fire gives you, like, a little bit of a warning, so it's a little less scary. Can I have both of these? No. We can't have nice things in a big bad castle. Okay, so that's the first part. What's next? Oh, we're underwater. We are underwater, and there's a torpedo guy here. Okay. Hey, Mr. Torpedo Guy. You're not allowed to hit me. I said it's not permitted. Not permitted, not here, not ever. It's kind of cute that a little hand pops out to make the torpedo guys show up. Can I hit them? I can, but it doesn't do much. It just stops them, so. Not much going on there. I can't, oh, there we go. Oh, they're going that way now. Oh. We gotta be careful. Oh, that's okay. We only got hit once, and that's fine. Getting hit once is okay. We can take being hit once. And then we got to the flag. I'm feeling pretty good. Oh, okay. That was really important to get, guys. Really important. Totally worth it. Okay. They hit each other. They do anything when they hit each other? Doesn't really look like it. Can't go up there. That's fine. I'm just gonna swim really tall. We're gonna hide a little bit. I came up at the exactly wrong time. We're gonna hide up here, and then we're gonna go through this way. I feel like you can do this level if you're just a little bit careful. Oh, maybe I spoke too soon. This is getting a little crazy. Okay, we did get a 1-up though, so that's pretty cool. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. All right, woo! Woof! What's next, what's next? Oh my gosh. Okay, we got another bonus though. We'll power up. Gonna do that. And I think we gotta go up here. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Go down. Oh, that was tricky, guys. Oh, I just barely grabbed on there. Okay. So we can't do anything about the big guy with this. But we can totally jump over him. And whoa, we're already at the boss. Okay. Well, I don't know how the boss is gonna go. I can't believe we got here in basically our first try, but okay. Hi, Larry. That's a big old boat you got there. A little flying ship. That's a little intense. Oh man. And we're on it. We're on it. Oh boy. I'm kind of nervous, guys. Hi. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got him once. Oh, I kind of got a little lost there. Oh, I don't want to get hit by that. Oh, it's kind of tricky when he jumps around. Okay, let's use another power up. Which power up? Yeah, let's just use the regular ones first. And then we can go from there. Okay. It's a goal time. We got 5 lives. We got 5 lives. I think we got a little lucky last time, so hopefully we can continue to get lucky here. We're gonna jump down. Okay, and now we're gonna start the swim across from the hidey spot and all the way down, and then duck and keep going. And we're gonna keep going. Okay. Oh. Keep hitting our heads. Duck. Oh, I waited. I didn't. Oh, no. Okay. And we're still going, and we're ducking. And we're ducking. I just get, okay, maybe ducking is not my forte. Hitting our heads. Maybe hitting our heads is where I should be. Okay. We made it through. This will at least bump me up to big Mario though, so that's good. Okay. And then hop down, hop over, just right at the top here. We're just chilling like a little spider, little spider climbing on some fencing, totally fine. We're just gonna hop over him, wait for the fire to die down, and okay, we're back at the boss. We'll see what we can do. Haha! Hi, Larry! You know, Bowser must be really nice to get his kids all of these pirate ships. Yahoo! Yahoo! Okay. We're up. We're there. Huh? Okay. Oh my goodness. This is already a disaster, guys. Okay. Oh, I jumped in front of him. Oh, that was so close, guys. But we've gotten to the flag. I'm feeling pretty good. Four lives is not a lot, though. Okay, we'll come back next time and see if I can beat Larry. Bye!